We have over 600 patients admitted here, and we have one lovely guard lady.
Enrolled in whatever.
We have only a few missing patients, about 15. One of only you need to worry about, if you are female. And beware of anybody who twitches. Also, we have very little money indeed.
But we make everything luxurious, don't we?
Any of this? Do not worry so much. The roof will not cave in. The pipes will not burst. And you will not randomly combust into flames. Hopefully. Now, if you catch any sort of mental disability, I promise you, I shall be able to admit you. Hopefully. We have plenty of extra rooms, some which we have yet to discard of the bodies. Some rooms we have yet to find. Now, to my son. Nurse, please.
Have a seat.
Welcome to New York.
Thank you, Doctor.
I am Dr. Sirz Bznuss, professional mental patient therapist. And your name?
Mm-hmm.
Your name to these patients is now Hello Nurse.
What? Oh, so their name is not.
My patients would rather your name be something like Hello Nurse than something ridiculous like Annabella or Christina or Debbie. Follow me, Miss Hello Nurse. Tabitha? Jacqueline? This is Hello Nurse.
Hello Nurse.
I really don't think that's necessary, Dr. Bznuss.
Oh, that's so fun.
Doctor, these two have been at it again.
Oh, Tabitha, you lovely guard lady. I don't doubt that one bit. These two are a couple in love.
I told you I didn't want them doing this. This is a place for treatment, not a place for baby making.
But I don't think we're making the babies. I see no babies on the floor here. I agree. This is a place for treatment, but I think of their love affair as an experiment of sorts, Doc.
I'm so lost.
Well, we had better be going. It's time to check on Miss Schiz O'Donnell and her imaginary pet turtle.
Thank God they're gone, my beautiful flower. If only we weren't locked in these wretched cells.
I agree, dearest Jekyll, but our love is forbidden.
Don't say such things, beautiful Jack. We'll find a way out of this, but we'll have to battle a couple of things first.
Yeah, like this wall to begin with.
And Tabitha.
And
we mustn't speak their names. You know what will happen.
I wish we could stop them.
Jekyll. What kind of monster is he to fall in love with a stupidly sweet Jacqueline? I'd rip that girl's throat out if I could get my hands on her.
Oh, Hyde, don't talk so big. You and I both know you couldn't do it. What is going on?
Is this the two have changed into their multiple personalities?
What are you doing?
What does it look like I am doing? I am a doctor, and they are my patients. I have to observe.
What are you two doing? I told you to stop this nonsense.
Jekyll and Jacqueline aren't here anymore.
I don't think that thing actually hits you. You know I'm not afraid to.
Do it, Hag. We fear nothing.
Would someone please care to explain to me what is going on?
Hello, nurse.
Yes, my dear hello, nurse. These two, Jekyll and Jacqueline, came to us a couple years ago due to the exact same problem. See, the split personality disorders is very odd indeed. At random intervals, they change into these split personalities at random intervals. See, a thing, and they do it at the exact same time. A trait which even I, the great, amazing Dr. Sirz Bznuss, cannot even begin to explain.
I think it's because they're in love.
Schiz O'Donnell, what are you doing down here?
Well, you see, Doc, my total is sick. He has now been right here. He's hurt. He's hurt. Right here. He's hurt. Yes. Yes. You have to heal him. My total, Martin, he's sick.
On a desperate for a super doctor.
Bye.
I put you two in these cells for a reason. You may be able to see and touch each other now, but you'll be locked up tight within a week if you don't knock it off.
Tabitha, it's not our fault. It's Hyde that killed us.
Okay, sure. But think about what I said.
I think it's really sweet you two found each other.
Really?
Yeah. I agree with Dr. Bznuss. You two should be allowed to love each other without dealing with all this bad stuff.
Even if we get past Tabitha and these walls, there's still the fault, the matter that our personalities won't allow us to love each other.
Maybe I can come up with something. Just maybe. Don't count on it, though.
Maybe she can help us, Jack.
Just maybe.
Easy no need figure down. Rock that run that this how we frown. Easy no need figure down.